My dad was a trucker, so I'd been around trucks my whole life. My perceptions, I knew they were hard workers, people who dedicated their lives to their profession, and it takes a lot of dedication to be gone away from your family. They don't get to see their kids' ball games on Tuesday night, to miss their daughter's ballet recital. You know, we can all say, well, they chose that for a living, but still that is their living. They're still missing it, whether they chose it or not. When I got out of college, I didn't know what to do with my life. My dad had an extra truck, so hey, why don't you drive a truck for a little bit and see what you want to do with your life? 3 months turned into 6 months, 6 months turned into a year turned into 6 years. A lot of time and a lot of miles. Well, I've always been a gambler, not the racetrack or the football games, but I've never been scared to take a chance in my life. That's something my parents instilled in me. And like everybody else in America, I wanted to start my own venture. So I said, hey, what the heck? We formed a company in May of 2011, and we just kind of took a chance. June 1st, we hauled our first load out of here 30 days later. By October, we were running about 6 loads a week. 5 years later, we're averaging right now, even in the summertime, 80 to 100 right now. We are what they call a specialized furniture carrier. We do not own a forklift. We actually load everything by hand. It's very labor intensive what we do. And there are only a few of us left in America that truly do this. The company always comes first, not me, not pride, not anything. We wanted to look at buying trucks, but you know, the average truck today costs $150,000. We knew where we were, we knew what it cost us. We thought we knew what it cost us. Let me rephrase that. You have heavy use tags. You have broken windshields. You have cut tires. You have mechanics. When you really put that on paper and really see, it's kind of scary what it really costs you to operate a truck. Once we saw where Penske's pricing was, not only were they best in pricing, Penske offered us things, you know, as far as repairs, as far as limited downtime, things that some of the other companies that they didn't offer. If I have a truck that breaks down today, within 4 hours, Penske either has my truck fixed or they have me a new one for my driver to go on. They believe in us and we believe in them. It's a partnership. We could have not have grown this company. We could not have made the money that this company's made. So, you know, it makes you feel so good to see one of your trucks and trailers, but the pride goes from the top all the way down. You know, we have 175 people at work here, and I don't wish one would leave today. Now, how many owners in America can say that?